Alright, hey you guys, thank you so much for dropping by my channel. And today I have a small Kroger haul to share with you guys. I didn't pick up a whole ton of items, but the almond milk was on sale. And this chicken was on sale. So you guys check out your local Kroger, see what you guys can find. But yeah, I just needed the milk for today. But the other ones were, this one was on sale, so I went ahead and picked it up. And then I also went on the sale aisle, but there wasn't really a whole ton of stuff. And you guys know the sushi is regular, so I picked up a couple of those sushis. But that's it, you guys. That's it for now, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Alright, hey, you guys. This is my Dollar Tree haul for today. I'm going to show you guys what I found. I found this tape. It's the horse tape. It's not the flamingo. I already have the flamingo. And then you guys, I found all these new notebooks. You guys know, I'm just cuckoo for notebooks, notepads. And it comes with a gel pen. So I picked up one of each of the designs. This one says Shine. This one says The Best Is Yet To Come. And it's by Jot. And then this one says Glam Life. And then this one says Happiness Is Homemade. I don't know if you guys can see. And then I think that's it. Oh no, I got one more thing. I also got the Lunchbox Games. It says Silly Games for Lunch and Time Fun. That is it, you guys, for my Dollar Tree haul for today. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace. Alright, hey, good morning, you guys. Today I have a CVS haul. I want to show you guys what all I got. I know I don't show my CVS hauls because usually they're just small items. But today, you guys, I got a coupon. I don't know if you guys can see. It's a $2 extra bucks, a CVS coupon, and 20% off. Altogether, my purchase was for $5.82. And I'm going to show you guys the items that I picked up. They're two items, but it's okay. I've been wanting to try the LA Girl Get Feverish eyeshadow palette. And this is what it looks like, but I'll open it with you guys. And then I also picked up, it had to be an LA Girl item. I also picked up the LA Girl gel polish in blue. There were other colors there, but that's what it looks like. So I'm going to open the palette with you guys. I already opened it in the store just to make sure that everything was good. Hold on, let me lay you guys down for a minute. Let me turn off the radio. It's kind of not playing right. Alright, you guys, so this is what the makeup palette looks like. It's focusing. There it is. That's what the palette looks like. And then when we open it, it's the colors inside. Oh, there's the sheet. And here are your colors. Now, when I do my makeup video, makeup quick share, I'm going to show you guys what all is in there. And I will also include my influencer box for when I get it. But that's what the palette looks like, you guys. So pretty. I really love this one. There was another one there. There were only two left. But I like this color. I like this palette. So I picked up that one. And that is it, you guys. That is all I have for my CVS haul for today. Hope you guys enjoyed, and check out your local CVS, see what kind of deals you guys get, and happy hunting. Bye. Alright, you guys, here's my mom. I got some stuff for the seafood boil, and then they had this on sale, the salmon, and they also had tuna on sale. I know it's bad. I forgot to make a whole video. Regular cat food, just andouille sausages, and then I found these two waxes. The drinks are the regular ones. I found the coconut sands by Sensational. And that one. I also got some pop, the mini pop, but in different flavors. Then I also picked up the crawfish tail, some lobster and shrimp, and what is it? The Lipton tea. Alright, you guys, that's it for my Walmart haul. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace. Alright, hey guys, thank you so much for dropping by my channel. And today I have a CVS haul to share with you guys because I picked up more than one thing. Now you guys know my regular stuff that I pick up there are the medicines and mask and makeup and some laundry items some days. It just depends if they have stuff on sale. And I used to pick up my wipes there. But here lately, I haven't picked up any because if you guys watch my previous videos, I do have a slew of collection. But for today, I picked up this face mask. Look, you guys, it's 50 of them. This is my youngest son's favorite mask to wear. And I forgot what it was. It was for 20-something. So it was a good deal, I thought, because at the dollar store, they're 2 for $1. So if you bought, say, 50 pieces of those, I don't know. You know, you guys could do the math. And, you know, it might be a little bit over, but it's not too bad because I was already there that day. And then, you guys, I know this is like a splurge, but they're so adorable and so cute. And it is a 3-ply non-woven fabric mask. But I don't know if you guys can see the colors, but they're multicolor. It has pink, peach, sky blue, and something else. Yellow, I think. It looks like it's a yellow. And a purple, or like a lavender. Oh, I don't know. That's what it looks like. So that's the purple, that's the yellow, that's the pink, and that's the sky blue. And I only found two left, or two of them. So I picked up the both of them. Because I like wearing different masks. If you guys don't know, or don't watch my videos, but I do like to wear a variety of masks. And this is 8 pieces of them. And then I also picked up the anti-diarrheal and anti-gas because we are low on this medicine. So I picked up the 24 caplets because that's the largest amount you could get them in. All right, you guys, that is it for my CVS haul for this time. And I also got some extra bucks back. So I will probably see what other stuff we're low on and probably pick that up in the future. With that being said, hope you guys enjoyed again, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Bye. Alright, you guys. So, the other side of the trail that where I used to take you guys out is been blocked because they're trying to fix the dam because he busted or something. So I'm over here on the other side so I can do my exercise. And it says it's a 5-mile loop on this area. So it looks like this is the pathway to the loop. I'm not gonna run because I can't run yet, but yeah, I don't want to run because I'm just doing this sporadically. So you guys need to be doing the same however you guys do it. But I love being with nature, so I do my walks like this. So yeah, it's up to you guys how you guys want to do your walks. Alright, I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Alright you guys, so the loop, I started where those guys were fishing, and then the loop goes back to the playground, and there's somebody fishing over there. I don't know if you guys can see him. He's over there fishing, right there with the white shirt. But I'm going to go ahead and loop back out because there's other people trying to walk. But I came from all the way back there on the other spot where I took you guys a while back. So I'm going to loop back and then I'll find another place that's less crowded. But right now, this is my best spot that's close, kind of close to where we live. But I'm going to go ahead and loop back out because I need to be headed home. I thought I'd just show you guys where my new walking area is going to be. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Alright you guys, this is my Dollar Tree haul for today. Here's what I found. I found some snowballs, and they're trying to restock on the stuff and the items. So you guys need to check your local Dollar Tree. I have the glitter marker. I picked up that one. I picked up all of those. Then I also found the scented pens. Some scissors. They also had other style scissors. So go check out your local Dollar Tree. And then this one, the design. And then I also picked up stuff from Hardware because they also had some new stuff. And I needed that tape. So I picked that up. And here's the other design, the glitter marker. They also had a lot of Memorial Day stuff and the summer stuff and the gardening items and also some new food items. But that's all I picked up for today because that's all the budget that I have for today. All right, you guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. Okay. I want what to drink? Tropical berry to drink. Jalapeno popper sounds good.
Salad?
Oh, I thought it's a separate jalapeno popper. I don't want that.
I got the jalapeno. I want the taco salad. And I want the jalapeno popper chicken.
It sounds like a plan.
Yeah, that's what happened. Try that damn scorcher. Better deal scorcher on my insides.
Well, that's good news from the doctors then.
Yeah.
But don't abuse it. Just because they said everything's squared away.
But I'd still like to know what's wrong with my leg. With my stump. Maybe I get cut off and I get one of them blades. Tick ticks.
It comes with five, right?
What?
Our stuff.
What do you mean?
The combo.
It comes with what?
Fries.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll take a cream soda. That sounds good.
Cream soda?
Yeah. I haven't had cream soda in a while. There's cream soda right there, the picture on number 10 by the Asiago.
Oh, okay, yeah, cream. It's a cream soda.
Yeah, I'll take a cream soda. And then we'll go get BB what he wants. Well, there's no changing his mind about what he wants. Boy, they're busy, aren't they?
I guess. I don't know what he's doing anymore. twiddling his thumbs.
I don't know. It looks interesting, but let me know how it tastes like.
About that way. What can I get for you?
All right, Dad. Take a number six there with a cream soda.
Cherry, orange, or strawberry?
Which one?
Strawberry.
Strawberry, please.
Yes, sir. What else do you?
All right, I'll take a number 12 there with I'll take a Coke with very little ice. And I'll take a taco salad. Just the salad.
We don't have the chili for that taco salad, is that okay?
Oh my gosh. Okay, how about a jalapeno popper salad?
Alright.
Alright, that'll be good.
Alright, that'd be
2310.
Thank you.
Get it.
All right, thank you.
Hey guys, thank you so much for dropping by my channel. And today I have a Kroger haul and CVS haul to share with you guys. I know I don't show you guys all the hauls because you guys know I pick up one or two items or three or less than 10. But today I picked up a sushi platter at Kroger, and I picked up this is the party platter A, and then wait a minute, the party platter C. We've been eating a lot of junk food lately, so it's time to eat healthy. And I also picked up a noodle salad. Now that's for the Kroger haul. Now for the CVS haul, that's the book I'm currently reading. For the CVS haul today, I had a $10 coupon and a 40% coupon, so I used that one. And I picked up the lysine. It was buy one, get one free. So I picked up two. And then I also picked up the Tylenol, and I used my coupon, so altogether they came out like less than $20. And then that is it, because the rest of the other coupons I'm getting, I don't really need the other items, but these items we do need at the present time. So whenever I get another coupon, then I'll see what all we need for the next haul for these places. I've also done a little bit of Dollar Tree haul, but not so much. I think I just took a picture. And then I'll be taking pictures. So if you guys follow me on Instagram, I will share that with you. And also on Facebook. With that being said, hope you guys enjoyed my haul for this time. And yeah, you guys know my regular activities and stuff like that. And if I do get a chance to film, I do. But otherwise, you know, it's just the regular activities that we do on the daily and on the weekly or monthly. All right, you guys. I'll see you guys next time. Bye. All right. Hot potato.
What?
Oh, hold on.
Oh.
Is that what you call it? Hot potato?
Yeah.
Okay. We can't see Anna.
Well, it's
going
to be too easy.
Well, you can't see everybody. I don't have a stand. It'll only see both of you.
Guys, ready?
But it'll probably see our hands. Hot potato, take one. Ooh! Ooh!
Sorry.
Oh, watch where you're throwing. Okay. Oh,
Yeah, I tried to do fake eyes.
Oh,
okay. God will guide you. Whether you believe in him or not, man, he's there, man. He's for real. For the shit I've been through in my life, y'all don't really know. And any motherfucker here on earth doesn't really know what somebody else went through. But see, you gotta rise above all that.
In 2 miles, take the exit to merge onto I-70.
Boom! That dude's flying. That's where we're going, you guys. I know. I'm just... Top goal! Straight out the project, no faking, just honest. I wish that he had more guidance for real. Too many niggas in cycle of jail, spending their birthdays inside of a cell. We coming from a low bloodline of trauma. We raised by our mamas, Lord, we got a hell. We hurting our sisters, the babies as well. We killing our brothers, they poison the well, distorted self. Alright, you guys, so we're at the IKEA parking lot and we're supposed to do a pickup. So we're waiting here in line, and then whenever we get the text message, we're supposed to pick him up over there. Or back into there, like those people over there are doing. And that's the online pickup for IKEA. And we're waiting over here. There's other spots over there. So we're just basically waiting. Just to see. So you guys know how to order online through IKEA and how they do it. So we'll have to wait for the text message. Alright, you guys. See you later. Bye.
That is not the best one. What is it?
Hold on.